வக்ரதுண்ட மஹாகாய
சர்வகாலேஷு சர்வதா நமஸ்துப்யம் வரதே காமரூபிணி வித்யாரம்பம் கரிஷ்யாமி சித்திர் பவது மே சதா. ஈஸ்வர கிருஷ்ணம் வாக்கரணம் போக்தம் தஸ்மை பாணினயே நம. வாக்கியகாரம் வரருச்சிம் சுத்யகாரம் பதஞ்சலிம் உத்ரகாரஞ்ச கர்த்தாவிப சம்ப்ருக்தௌ வாகர்த்த ப்ரதிபத்தயே ஜகத பிதரோ வந்தே பார்வதி பரமேஸ்வரோ.
எஸ், சோ வாட் வாஸ் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வேர்ட் நிக்லேஷ் யூ ஹவ் டன்? ద్విజార్థ దక్షిణ. ఓకే, నా ఓదన వి హవ్ స్టార్టెడ్ సో ఓకే. దట్ వాజ్ సమ్ మిస్టేక్ వాజ్ దేర్ దెన్ వాట్ వాజ్ ద మిస్టేక్ ఏ ఓదన సంథింగ్ ఐ హడ్ డన్ తండూలం కరెక్ట్ ఐ బై మిస్టేక్ ఐ హడ్ తండూలం ఇట్ ఈస్ తండూలం ఓదన తండూలం ఓకే. నౌ which samasa it is? Tadartha. What is the vigraha? Odanaya tandulam itself. I am not required. Odanaya tandulam. Okay. What is the meaning? Correct. Okay. In other languages, in Indian languages, we have two different words. Like in North India, bhat. Bhat. Bhat is cooked rice. And this is called chokha. Chokha means the tandula. In Tamil also it is there, no? But one is anna. Arsi and sadam. See, in Tamil, okay, let us say we are in Tamil Nadu. So let us learn Tamil. This odana is called sadam. సాధం ఓకే, దే మే రైట్ సమ్ డిఫరెంట్ వే సాధం. ఓకే, సాధం అండ్ తండూల ఇస్ అక్కి అరసి అరతి ఆర్ సి అరిసి. ఓకే, అరిసి ఆర్ అరిసి ఆర్ అశ్వ దీర్ఘ వాట్ ఎవర్ ఇట్ ఇస్ ఓకే. సో ఓదన తండూలం, సో ఇట్ విల్ బి ఓదనాయ తండూలం. ఓకే, ఇన్ డిఫరెంట్ లాంగ్వేజ్ ఇట్ వుడ్ బి దేర్. ఇన్ యువర్ లాంగ్వేజ్ ఇస్ దేర్ నో డిఫరెంట్? వాట్ ఈస్ దట్ ఓదన ఇస్ కాల్ వాట్? కుక్డ్ రైస్ పిలావ్ ఓవర్ పులావ్ ఓన్లీ ఐ థింక్. ఓకే, అండ్ ఫ్రెంచ్ ఫ్రెంచ్ ఓకే, యా జపనీస్ వాట్ ఈస్ దట్? కుక్డ్ రైస్ కుక్డ్ రైస్ గోహాన్ గోహాన్ వావ్. అండ్ ఒకమే గోహాన్ ఒకమే, సో వీ కెన్ మేక్ సమాజ్ ఆఫ్ గోహాన్ ఒకమే ఆల్సో మేకే నా గోహాన్ ఆయ ఒకమే. ఓకే, ఆల్ రైట్, వెరీ నైస్ టు నో. ఓదనాయ తండూలం, క్లియర్? ఓకే, ద నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఎస్ సాయి కృష్ణ ద్వియార్థ దక్షిణ. ఓకే, द्विजार्थ दक्षिणा वट इज द समास विग्रह लिटिल बिट रॉन्ग हाँ हाँ द्विजायम द्विज द्विजाय द्विजाय इयम दक्षिणा Malini, why it is yam? Ah. Ah, correct. Dvijartha dakshina, correct. Dvijaya yam dakshina dvijartha. So here, samasa is between what and what? Ah, Arun. कयोः शब्दयोः द्विजार्थ इति शब्दे समासः वर्तते नो नो माय यू डोंट गिव मी एक्सप्लेनेशन आई एम सिंपली आस्किंग इन द्विजार्थ शब्द करण द्विज एंड अर्थ शब्द यू आर लाइक ए पॉलिटिशियन यू नो यू आस्क सो सच ए लॉन्ग थिंग It's a Google. Google also, we ask one question, he give lot of details here. So, dvijaya iyam. Is it clear? So, samasa is between dvija and artha. Then how come dvija and artha did not come in the vigraha? What type of nitya samasa? Nitya samasa also variety. What is it called technically? Aswapada vigraha. This is aswapada vigraha. Aswapada vigraha means what? Not having words. Where vigraha is not having their own words of samasa. The swa, one's own, some in whatever is there in samasa, those words are not there. Other than One's own words are used in vigraha. That is called aswapada vigraha nitya samasa. Okay. Then, what is the third one? Yes, Sripana, you have done? Okay. Vijartham dhanam. Okay, what is the vigraha? Dvijaya idam. Idam dhanam. Okay. Next, you have done? बा मानव रक्षित ओके मानव रक्षितम पढ़ी थे विग्रह मानवाय रक्षितम कैन देर बी अदर पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ विग्रह बैक साइड मानवेभ्य ओके Very good, okay. Any other? In general possibility, not I am not restricting to our Chaturthi Tat Purusha. Other possibility, anybody? So by the time we learned fourth, other may be forgotten. करेक्ट 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 यार करेक्ट आई जस्ट वांटेड टू प्रमोट मानवेन रक्षितम विच समास इट इज विच रूल इज अप्लाइड हियर देयर इज अ सूत्र बट सूत्र यू मे नॉट रिमेंबर वट इज द रूल अप्लाइड हियर हाँ Which one? First word. Correct. And it should be combined with what? Not krut pratyaya, not ta pratyaya. Ta, what is the difference between krut pratyaya and ta pratyaya? Correct. Okay. I heard you. I hope you heard the dialogue. Yeah. So don't think that I am talking to her. It is so for her only. What did I talk to her? What did I ask and what did she reply? Did you hear? Okay. Tell me. Correct. Very good, very good, very nice. Wow, good, good reporting. This time you did not do any masala. play in reporting you did. Means you are capable of doing. All right, what is the sutra? कर्तृकरणे कृता बहुलम दैट सूत्र ऑल राइट ऑल राइट व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट वन हियर हाँ हाँ जनसुखम हाँ करण व्हाट इज द मीनिंग Okay, meaning correct. What is the vigraha? You are right. Very good. I am very happy. Correct. Other possibility is? Janaya, janebhyaha, janabhyam. In fact, if you word use the word janaya, it is good enough because jana means people. It's a collective noun generally. So janebhyaha, even if you don't say, it's fine. Pleasant for people. Pleasant for people. Janaya sukham. Which samasa it is? All right, what is the next one? Here? This side? Rajesh. Pashuhitam. Okay. So, it will be, what will be the vigraha? Means, what is the meaning? Animals. All right. What is the difference between hitam and sukham? Can anybody tell? Tell me. No, but you tell me the meaning. Okay. No. So, first you tell, hitam means this.
Hitam means
And pleasant also may not be correct. No? They both said true. All right. Over all words, over? Indrabali. What is the Vigraha? Okay. Means what? Offering to Indra. Or for also. Correct. Next. Over? Over. Good, good. Now we are entering. What was the sutra here we used for all these examples? Anybody else? Okay, because people may think I am asking him only. Chaturthi. Chaturthyantam is not this. Chaturthi. Chaturthi. Na, chaturthi tadarthartha. Tadarthartha. Chaturthi tadarthartha. What is that sutra everybody knows? You are reading from that, okay. Then okay. Then I want without reading. Okay. Okay. I think that is the effect of the Sanskrit level 2 class. Yeah. Now we are entering into Panchami. There is a sutra, Panchami Bhayena. Bhayena. Panchami Bhayena. So, Panchami means Panchamyantam. Tam Padam. Bhaya Shabdena. Samasyate. Okay, Panchami, Panchamyanta Padam Bhaya Shabdena Samasyante. And there is another sutra. Not a sutra, is a Vartika. There is another sutra, but that doesn't come to my mind. There is a Vartika on that. And that is Bhaya Bhiti. Bhaya Bhita Bhiti. Bhi. Bhaya, bhaya, bhita, bhiti, bhi, bhiriti, vachyam. Bhaya, bhita, bhiti, bhi, bhiriti, vachyam. Okay. What does it say? That not only bhayena, but along with bhaya, bhita shabda, bhiti shabda, bhi shabda and bhi add. Bhaya, bhita, bhiti and bhi. In fact, he said, according to Vartika Kara is the commentator on sutras. He said, it should have been said like this, Panchami, Bhaya, Bhita, Bhiti, Bhihi. Iti Vachyam. In this manner, it should be told. Means what? not only bhaya shabda but bhita shabda also should be added. Bhiti should be added and bhi also should be added. All right, what is the meaning? Bhaya means fear. So like chorad bhayam. Chorad bhayam means what? Fear from a thief. When you have a lot of money, you will have fear from thief. So chorad bhayam. So according to the sutra, panchamyantam padam. Chorad is a panchamyantam padam. Bhaya shabdena, with the word bhaya, samasyate, compounded. Therefore we will have samasa what? Chora bhayam. Clear? Chora bhayam means what? What is the meaning? Fear from thief or fear of thief. In English, we say fear of also. All right. How will you use the word chora bhayam in a sentence? Can you say anybody? Is question clear? Rajesh. Nyunjamaha. Okay, please tell again. Nyunjamaha. Nyunjamaha. Okay, or sthapayamaha. Simple one. Sthapayamaha. So what he wants to say, can anybody tell what he said in English? What he said? You are doing bhavartha, you know. Appoint security guard. So out of fear of thief or because of the fear of thief, we appoint a guard. Okay, this is okay. Another sentence, somebody simpler one. Chora bhaya dhanikaha means what? Okay, chora bhayaha dhanikaha. What will be the meaning of the sentence, Karan? Okay, Arshadibhi Achi has applied. So that is not a wise person, chora bhayaha. Chora bhayaha, you should know, chora bhayam is there. Okay. So dhanikasya, how if you, that's why I wanted to tell. When we want to say this person has fear, how do we say? Chora bhayam dhanikasya asti. Dhanikasya chora bhayam asti. Suppose you want to say, I don't have fear of thief. How will you say? Anybody can say? Anybody? You said, no, raise your hand, no? By mistake. I am nahi amma, I am nahi aayega guys. What is written? You are not able to see? What is written there? Did you write? Correct. Mama chora bhayam nasti. You don't have fear of thief. How do you say? Please don't open. Please close the book. I don't want anybody to have the book open. Okay? A other than notebook. Okay? Last time also I told, please keep inside. Yes. Because I don't want dissimilar play. It should be a similarity. So one person says because book is there, it's not proper. Okay. Now, you do not have fear. Tava chora bhayam nasti. He doesn't have fear of thief. This is very easy now. He doesn't have fear of thief. What is that first one? Sahana. Tasya chora bhayam nasti. Okay, let us try. I don't have fear of thief. How will you say? Namaste. You do not have fear of thief. How do you say? Last bench also are studying in the class, okay? Don't think that only first liners are studying. When I say to repeat, I expect all of you to repeat. Surendra, awake? Okay. Yeah, so you kept your hair properly? Okay. So, you do not have fear of thief. How will you say? I want everybody to say, okay, if you know. He does not have fear of thief. We do not have fear of thief. You people don't have fear of thief. They don't have fear of thief. Clear? Okay, this is how it is. This is how Sanskrit will grow upon you. Okay? There is no other way. In fact, this is how, more than the sutras, this is how you have to make sentences in different ways. Then only language grows upon you. Okay, that's why once in a while I do this. Okay. So, bhaya shabda. Now, Vartikakara said, it's not only bhaya. So, we can have many examples bhaya. Chora bhaya, nrupa bhaya. Nrupa bhaya means what? Fear of king. What is the vigraha? Correct. Swamina bhayam. So, what is the samasa of Swamina bhayam? Really, Swamina. Rasva or Dirga? Huh? Me Raswa or Dirga? Dirga? Raswa or Dirga, Arun? Raswa or Dirga? Karan? Raswa, because original word is Swami, Nakara is dropped, so Swami. So it's a Raswa. Okay? Swami Bhayam. All right. So many examples can be given. Bhaya. Then Bhita. Bhita means one who is afraid. Let us know the difference. Bhaya means fear. And Bhita means frightened. Okay? Don't be frightened. Please write the word frightened. I-T-N-E-D, I suppose. Frightened. Afraid. Okay. So now example would be Varsha Bhita. I thought let us have new example. Varsha Bhita. You know what is Varsha? Rain. So Varsha Bhita means what? Sometimes people are afraid of rain or not? Possible or not? When you have a function in your house, so you are afraid, no? Because you have put everything outside. So Varsha Bhita. All right. So what will be the vigraha? Anybody can raise the hand. Varsha Bhita. Here. Varsha Bhitaha. Bhitaha. Bhavati Bhita. Correct. Varshayaha Bhitaha. Why we don't say Varshaya Bhitaha? Bana? Varshaya which vibhakti? Varshayaha. Panchmiya. Slowly. Otherwise I will be Bhitaha. Varshayaha Bhitaha. Varsha Bhitaha. Clear? What is the meaning? Correct. Okay. Varshayaha bhitah, varsha bhitah. Now, some of you can give the example. No, you give me only one word, only samasa example, sentence example afterwards. Vyagrabhita, okay. You think that are the example, standard example. In Sanskrit grammar, Vyagrabhita is more used than Simhabhita. Why, you know? I am thinking because these tigers were more in the country than the lion. Tigers were there in so many places. Therefore, Vyagra word is every now and then used. Vyagra bhitaha. What is vigraha? Vyagrad bhitaha. Vyagrad bhitaha. That also is okay, but since next string is a soft consonant, Vyagrad bhitaha means what? Afraid of tiger. Okay, all right. So bhita is clear. We can have anything. Chora bhitaha, vyagra bhitaha, afraid of God. What will be the word? Deva bhitaha, Ishvara bhitaha. Okay? What will be the vigraha? Devad bhita. Okay. Then next word is bhitihi. Bhiti. It is ikaranta strilinga shabda, bhiti. It has got the same meaning as fear. So we can say simha bhitihi. Bhitihi means fear. Okay, so what will be the vigraha? Rajesh. Simhat bhitihi. Suppose you want to say afraid of teacher. What will be the word? Fear of teacher. Using the word bhiti, what will be the word? Acharya bhiti, correct. Yes. Acharya or guru. Guru bhiti. It's a very misnomer, it should not be there. Guru and bhiti should not go together, but possible. Because we have done something, then we may have fear also. Guru bhiti. What will be the vigraha of guru bhiti? Guruho bhiti, yes. Guruho bhiti. Okay. So bhiti is clear. Bhaya, fear. Bhitaha, frightened or afraid. Bhitihi means fear. Again fear. Bhaya and bhiti have the same meaning. Next one is bhihi. Next word is bhihi. It's a strilinga shabda. So bhihi is a strilinga, ikaranta strilinga shabda. So here also we can have that, what is called? Vidyut. Vidyut bhihi. Vidyut means what? Electricity or lightning. Generally, we are not afraid of, but people are afraid of Vidyut also. But Vidyut means lightning. So Vidyut bhihi means what? Fear of lightning. Now, what will be the vigraha of this? Little bit complicated. Current. विद्युदः भीः करेक्ट विद्युत शब्द आल्सो यू हैव बीन टॉट आई सपोज इज अ दकारांत स्त्रीलिंग विद्युत ना विद्युत तकारांत स्त्रीलिंग सो विद्युदः इट्स ओके विद्यु तः इट शुड बी तः हाँ या तर सॉरी तर तह तर या तर सॉरी तह विद्युत 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 शब्द इधर तकारांत स्त्रीलिंग ऑल राइट सो आई होप ऑल आर क्लियर भय भीत भीति भी हाँ नदी शब्द बद व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम हाँ इट शुड बी नदी सॉरी भी भय आई थिंक इट इज अ लक्ष्मी शब्द बद लेट मी सी जस्ट चेक वन मिनट नो इट इज अ लक्ष्मी लक्ष्मी शब्द बद I'm sorry, huh? Lakshmi, huh? Fear, same meaning. Fear, so for fear we have got three words. Bhaya, Bhiti and Bhi. Is there any fourth word talked about? Bhaya, no. Bhaya, Bhita, Bhiti, Bhi. Any fifth word, okay, fifth word, sorry. Fifth word is talked about? What is this bhi? So don't think one more word is that bhi. It is a mati bhi like that. Okay. All right. So, panchami tatpurusha samasa is that where panchamyanta shabda will be compounded with the word bhaya, bhita, bhiti, or bhi. Is it clear? Okay. Now in the next class we'll study that certain words are added by Patanjali, Bhashyakara, Jugupsu. So those words, Nirgata. So those words we will see in the next class. So I will give some words you can make Samasa Vigraha. राक्षस भीतः मानव भीतः दुर्घटना भी दुर्घटना दुर्घटना भी नृप भयम् नाउ वन मोर विवाह भीति Barna, you know what is vivaha? Vivaha means marriage. Vivaha bhitihi. Pitru bhihi. All four have come, no? Bhaya, bhita. All four have come. All four are included? Okay, all right. Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadai Purnamevavashishyate Om Shanti 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 Hari Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Hari Om